looking for a big victory.
Let's go.
He is pumped up and ready to go. This guy is an excellent striker. What he wants to do is utilize his footwork, his takedown defense, land hard strikes to get the victory.
Come on, Michael, let's get this one.
What he wants to do is use his defense to keep the fight standing, use the takedown defense and a good
110 of his last 12 fights, lost 3 down, career, sure 110 fights in career. Let's see what he's about.
Set to bite Iceman. Our tail of the tape for this lightweight collision. Iceman is 9 years his elder. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage.
Okay, Iceman, you got about 4 inches. Let's see what you can do. Rank 51. Iceman. Oh boy, looks like he might have a little something.
Dan Mergliotta, our referee. Mike Goldberg, my partner is always Joe Rogan. We are set to get things started here in round number one. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Nice. Very nice. Great hook by Iceman. Again.
All right, Iceman. Take your time.
The cannon with a good punch. Nice inside leg kick. Good kicks by Dave. These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Going at it yet.
The huge head kick is blocked.
Back up.
Look at that. He's timing that jab. Oh, and he lands the punch. He's been really effective with his jab here. He's circling to his right here. Look at that, right to the temple. And he lands the roundhouse. The cannon with the straight right to the body.
Bag up.
Nice straight right. Clean inside leg kick. Oh, he's going for it here. Oh, and he lands the head kick. Kick him. Solid jab by the cannon.
Okay, back up.
Very well. Nice brawl. The cannon switches his stance. The clinch. He lands a hook from the clinch. Strong knee to the body by the cannon. Nice knee.
Nice knee again, yeah.
Under 2 minutes. He got caught, Mike. Davis with the lead hook. Oh, he goes up top of the kick. Huge elbow lands to the head. Trying to connect on that jab. Head kick. Nicely done. 30 seconds remaining in the round, Joe.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Nicely done. He slipped the punch. He missed on that jab.
First take. Got him. Get him.
Into the round. And takedown that will score points.
Here's a perfect head kick.
Dang, what I'm showing on my highlights? They always showing all his highlights. There we go.
Head kick that lands.
Got me good. You got me. Look at his face. I tapped him up a little bit.
And the lovely Brittany gets us started for round number two.
Tapped him up. Okay, round two. Take it nice and easy. Tap glove. Oh, he didn't want to tap glove. You got to cheat me. Okay, SA. Oh, what color you in, Matthews?
Stuff to take down here. There's a body shot. There's a solid body shot. And huge strikes now.
Back up, back up, back up. Don't rush it.
He's doing a very good job of controlling the center of the octagon. Oh, flying knee!
Superman punch.
Superman punch.
Whoa! Oh, got me. He rocked me. Back up. He rocked me.
Huge kick. Rocked him.
Nice takedown.
Get on. Get on. Get on. Get on.
Shot to the body. Half guard.
Get on top of him.
Elbow.
Get it. Take him out. Take him out.
In the full guard here.
Oh, he's going for a guillotine. He popped out of the guillotine.
Take him out.
Here's a little piece of trivia.
Take him out.
The reason why you're not allowed to do a downward elbow, 12 to 6. Is because when they first brought mixed martial arts to athletic commissions, the people on the commission said, you can't
take them out.
I saw people break bricks with that on ESPN. In reality, there's really very little difference between a downward elbow or a 45-degree elbow or what have you.
He's posturing up.
Oh, take them out. Take them out.
He's starting to swell up. His feet. And he comes over the top for the head.
Take him out.
Iceman with a nice punch.
Vicious combination of ground and pound strikes.
Great punch by the cannon. He escapes and he's back on his feet. Nice inside leg kick by the cannon.
Front kick to the face.
All right, back it up, back it up, back it up. You got this round.
Good counter left by Iceman.
Back it up, back it up.
Firing that left hand. Nasty leg kick. He misses with the jab. Iceman with the block. 20 seconds. He slips the punch. Good block by Iceman.
Back it up.
That's the end of round number two.
Good round, good round.
He's taking a couple more shots at that cheek. But you can really see that the cut is opened up.
That cut is absolutely disgusting. They need to stop this fight. There's a nice leg kick. Incredible highlights.
Ready? 5 minutes remains.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
The cannon with a good switch kick.
Tagged him.
Man, he's thrown some heavy body shots. And you can see the bruising on his right side. And avoids the takedown attempt.
Goes for a single.
Let's take a look at the striking accuracy for the cannon. Landing 57% of his strikes.
He establishes back control.
The cannon's transitions have been excellent on the ground tonight, Joe.
The path that he's taking with these guard passes is absolutely brilliant. He's showing some really technical jiu-jitsu tonight. Beautifully executed sweep. Oh, very bad. Full mount.
He lands a solid elbow. Half guard. Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now.
And a clinch.
Trying to take him down again. Iceman with a solid takedown.
Nice reversal here into half guard. He does have full guard here, which is still dangerous.
Joe, both of them stand up here. Looking for a takedown. The cannon with a good punch.
Great combinations. I like the way he's mixing these up.
He blocks the punch. And Joe, there's another nice takedown. Outstanding job with the takedowns tonight. He's got him in his guard.
Excellent posture.
Caught him with that one.
The cut on his cheek is getting nasty.
1 minute remains in the fight.
Excellent ground and pound here, not giving his opponent any breaks.
Davis is past denied. He postures up and delivers some vicious ground and pound.
He has a huge elbow to the head.
20 seconds.
Hard left hand.
And again. Big one. They go the distance. The cannon's constant pressure should be the key to him earning the victory.
Yes, his constant pressure and aggression, in my opinion, were the most successful aspects of this fight. Round two, we see more of the same beautiful kicking technique on display. Round three, this thunderous head kick finds its way through the guard.
Bruce Buffer gathering the judges' scorecards. They are rendering their decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. The judges score the contest 30-27, 9-28, 29-28. For the winner by unanimous decision, the cannon.
Victorious by unanimous decision.
can't make it on my own. I can't be made.
That's crazy. How did he win? Let's go. All right, who up next? All right, let's go. Who up next? Get that one too. Give him that.
Iceman, very confident that he will come away with a victory tonight.
No, this match, dude. I'm coming back for you. I'm coming back for you, Matthews. Right now, on to the next, opponent.
The assassin makes his way out of the tunnel.
Come on, assassin.
Prepared for tonight's fight.
Assassin versus Iceman. Bring you some ice for your face. Cause you finna need it. Is this the background of karate? Current undefeated, 112 in a row. I'm finna end that undefeated streak. Uh-oh, fake Kimbo Slice wannabe.
Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC lightweight division. If you just become a smart fighter, this man is a Muay Thai fighter from the professional level. 8 wins, 5 losses. He stands 5'6" inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Austin, Texas, Davis. And now he's his opponent. This man is a karate fighter. 14 wins, no losses. He's got 5 feet long, so tall. Weighing in at 147.
No, I'm finna have to bring you 14 and 0. Old Black. Old Black him. He tried to take him out early.
Eve Levine, our referee for this lightweight matchup. Ready?
Called him Black. All right, Black, let's go.
White trunks for Iceman. Black trunks for the Assassin. The Assassin gets caught with a kick. He's got him hurt. Oh, he's rocked here early.
Put your hands out. What you doing? Wow.
Beautiful.
He took me out that quick.
Early in the first.
That's crazy. Black took me out quick, boy. Damn, Black. Why you had to do me like that? Wow. I talked all that junk and he knocked me out in 10 seconds. That told me, man, you got me messed up. Hey, Black. I'm looking for Matthews. What Matthews is that? Oh, they ain't gonna let me have Matthews again.
This guy has some really technical striking skills, Mike. He's extremely comfortable on his feet, has great timing, and has a wide arsenal of attacks, punches, knees, and kicks. He's got very good power, and he could easily turn this into a knockout of the night here.
Iceman, set to do battle here tonight.
All right, Iceman, let's see what you got. Till you hang this time. You got knocked out in 10 seconds. Why to go? You can't have a repeat. You lost two in a row.
The sniper, as always, very well prepared, extremely focused.
And ready Pennsylvania, to he up there in the hills.
Dynamite, his hands and feet, huge knockout power. He would love it if this thing turned into a slugfest.
Training Taekwondo, martial art, won 6 out of the last 11, has lost 2 fights in his career. Hell, I lost 2. No, I won 6. I'm like 7-6. Get back on your side, don't disrespect me. Stay in your place.
Iceman is 7 years his elder. The sniper is 5 inches.
Oh, we got the same reach. I ain't got no advantage.
With the official introduction, the veteran voice of the Octagon.
He looks like one of them old Ethiopians. Long-winded. I have to take my time. I can't rush with him. I'm 8-6. I need to get to 9-6. Taking one fight at a time. Should be 10-4 right now. Them last two got me. He 9-2. Old Ethiopian looking motherfucker. Excuse my language. My mother chucker. Alright, let's get on. Let's get the show on the road. I got time to touch girl. Let's fight. Come on. Come on, Ethiopian. Back it up. Kick.
We want to keep an eye on the stand-up attack tonight. In the past, the left has been a real weapon. Will it be tonight?
Can he fight through it? Ethiopians ain't going for that.
We'll find out.
Caught that.
Looks for that front kick.
Bag it up.
That punch was
bag it up. Ethiopian said he's ready.
Joe, we know he hurt his left.
Get him. Oh.
And now we're seeing the result of that. He's hardly throwing it at all. And he looks for the takedown.
Get on top of him. Come on. Take him out. Come on. Oh, he's the open.
Good hammer fist by Davis. He's pounding him.
Come on, Ethiopian. Come on, Ethiopian. Give up. Come on, Ethiopian.
Oh! How good was that?
Huge ground and pound!
Hard diving punch. Solid elbow.
Call it, Rail. Call it. Come on. Call it. Come on, Rail.
He dives on him into the guard with that punch.
Hit him.
That's it. He's out. He's out.
Call it, Rail.
Wow.
Call it. First round knockout.
KO. Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay. And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. And here's again another angle. Check it out here. Boom! And that's all she wrote. Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest. 2 minutes, 57 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by Davis!
Iceman!
You paid for the last two games. Kidding me. I took my frustration out on you. Sorry, Ethiopian. Still black love. First round knockout. They go look at the fight statistics. First round knockdown 0-0. Significant strikes. He had 3 for 7. I had 13 for 27. Significant straight percentage. He had 43, I had 48 in first round. 13 for 20, I had 27 for 42. He come with total strikes. Total takedown, 1 for 4, he was 0 of 0. Total takedown percent, I had 25%, he had 0. Submission attempt, 0 of 0. Ground and pound, 8 for 7. A little bit of progress. Okay. Down to the ring, gym. Hold L2 at the start of a round to touch glove with your opponent. I already know that. I ain't worried about touching gloves. I'm worried about beating up. Who want to fight next? I'm looking for Matthews. Where Matthews at? Put Matthews back up there. He stole that last one. That's Matthews. Yeah, come on, Matthews. Round two. My fighter. Go look at moves. No, that ain't what I wanted. I need to change that jab. Over X, over that way. Okay, I had to do different things. Okay, I know I do all that. Perks. Go up. Level 2. Go ahead and look at my attributes. Standing 85, clinch 80, ground 71, overall 78. Camp training. Right. Let's see what finna go down right here. universal way. Hold R1 to block high, R2 to block low.
What he wants to do is use his defense to keep the fight standing.
Extremely fast, 1-9 at the last 11 fight by KO at 1-9 fight in Korea.
He gets back up and punishes his opponent.
Once again, inside the octagon.
This guy is an excellent striker. What he wants to do here is avoid grappling exchanges, utilize his outstanding striking skills, and keep this fight from becoming a ground fight.
I get him on the ground, it's over this time.
The Cannon is 27. Iceman is 37. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Muay Thai fighter and holding a professional record of 9 wins, 6 losses. He's down to 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting.
Austin, Texas. Living in fourth, fighting out in Las Vegas, 5-6, weigh 150 pounds. Luke Matthews from America.
Yamasaki, our referee.
There you go, first round, you ready? You ready?
Let's go,
come on.
Fight scheduled for 3 minutes. Joe, he's got a ton of momentum. Very confident as he fights here in the octagon, coming off that knockout victory in his last fight. He looked outstanding, and tonight, he'd love another KO. Iceman with the combination to the body.
Damn, I'm getting twice.
Now we have ourselves a fist fight. Nice body shot.
Come on. Come on, Black.
Kick to the midsection. Good jab. Joe, another kick to the body by the Cannon.
Stop swinging.
He misses with the kick. Head kick. Nicely done.
That's a clean left hand.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Take him down. Take him out this time. Take him out. Take him out.
Great movement on the ground. The Cannon goes into more south. Half guard.
excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. In half guard now. He's now working from side to side again. Controlling north-south again. Trying to take the back here.
And he gets that right hand.
He lands a huge elbow to the head.
Get up. Come on, get up.
Good job.
Good job. Did good too, Matthews. That should have been a knockout in the first round. We tried to take you out in the second round, though.
Strike here lands on target.
You got me last time. You know, after this, we have to go again. If I win this one, it's gonna be 1-1. I'm gonna go to school, so I respect.
Round two is underway.
And you know he got you last time. Take him out. Come on, take him out. Take him out.
He's got full guard. Hammer fist. The cannon's taking some hard shots on the body. Oh, looking for his back. He postures up and delivers a big shot to the body. Into full guard. Man, some nasty body shots. And you can see the bruising starting on the left side. He's looking for
bag it up.
Oh, he tries to take him down with a single, but doesn't get it.
Nice jab.
Iceman's got the reach advantage in this fight, but he hasn't used it effectively.
He definitely could be doing a far better job of utilizing his natural reach advantage and doing a far better job of placing himself out of range of his opponent's shots.
Under three.
And back up again.
And he comes over the top to the head.
He's landing some serious ground and pound strikes here.
Big elbow.
Oh, man, that is rough. Try to take the back, I think.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
The cannon with a solid jam.
And he looks for the takedown. Spinning back kick to the body. The swelling on his eyes is starting to get really bad.
That left misses.
Oh!
Right into the midsection.
Nice body kick. He hurt him with that hook.
And an elbow. Swing and a miss.
20 seconds.
Looking for the takedown.
He's taken down by Iceman. Man, he's got the reversal.
Wow. I'm gonna get you.
And here's a nice shot, Lamp. You can.
Here we go. Final round. You ready? Let's
5 minutes left in this fight.
He blocks the punch.
He looks for the takedown.
Oh, and there's another nice takedown. Man, he is really showcasing his wrestling skills tonight.
Absolutely.
Huge elbow lands to the head. Oh, he dives into a huge haymaker.
Oh, big right hand flipped him.
Vicious ground and pound. Connects with the left.
Vicious elbow.
And again. Big one. Hard left hand.
Under three remains in this fight.
Side control.
Closing the distance. He's got the clinch, Joe.
And they move out of the clinch.
Strong jab by the cannon.
It wouldn't be surprising if he looks for another takedown here.
Man, he has really worked the midsection well. And you can see the bruising on the left side of his body.
There it is. He lands a knee here.
Davis gets caught by the left.
And there he is looking for that takedown.
Oh, he gets the takedown again.
Oh, he landed a right hand.
Iceman with a strong right.
Excellent ground and pound here, not giving his opponent any breaks.
He's looking to take the back.
Inside control once again. He's got a half guard here.
Oh, beautiful sweep.
Nice work.
Excellent sweep. Winds up in guard.
Joey's got one leg free. He's in half guard now.
Oh, nasty right hand.
He transitions into north-south.
Nice transition.
Oh, that's an outstanding transition.
Kicked his body.
Davis with an elbow to the head. They go the distance. And this
point. Wow, we went the distance twice. Come on, y'all about to give me this one.
We have our official decision. And here's Bruce Buffer.
If he get this one, I give it to him. He got me.
The judges for the contest, 9-28, 30-27, and 30-27. Play the winner by unanimous decision, the Cannon.
Wow. He got me twice. He better than me. You got it. Respect, I got it. Got to give you respect. Got me twice. Respect. Mental is better than me. I give it to him. That's respect. White boy got me. He got me. I got to give him that respect. Matthew's better than me. I'm still on that one. Practice make perfect.
It's a lightweight matchup between the Nightmare and Iceman. Iceman, as always, very well prepared, extremely focused, and ready to go to battle.
This guy is a Muay Thai fighter. Look for him to utilize brutal leg kicks, punches, and elbows. And if he closes the distance, his knees to the body and the head are absolutely devastating.
Lost 7-1-9. I still won more than I lost. My 17th fight.
The Nightmare, as he makes his way towards the octagon, he knows he needs to put on a good show tonight.
Come on, Black.
This guy is a world-class Brazilian jiu-jitsu specialist. His chokes, his arm bars, his leg locks, everything is world-class.
1-8 fights.
Fight goes to the ground,
1-5 in a row.
Advantage.
Zimbabwe. He ground with tigers. Oh, Black.
For this lightweight fight, the Nightmare is 24, Iceman is 37. The Nightmare will have a 2-inch reach advantage.
You got a 2-inch reach on me, 155 pounds to his 149.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a Muay Thai fighter holding a professional record of 9 wins, 7 losses. He can 5'6" inches tall. This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 8 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5'10" inches tall, weighing in at 149 pounds. The Nightmare!
3 of my losses only been in a light heavyweight. The rest of them been in, walked away. All of my wins been in lightweight.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black chokes for Iceman. White chokes for the Nightmare. Look at that, right to the temple. He missed that kick. Head kick. Good kicks, Joe. A minute into the fight, Joe, and really neither fighter has established himself yet.
Yeah, neither guy has really stepped out yet. Both guys are trying to figure out their opponent's distance and timing before they make a move.
Solid jab.
And now they clinch up.
Iceman gets the takedown.
Try to take the back here.
Hand. scores with the knee.
He's able Come on, to Black. Get, eat the open.
And he misses. Good hook by Iceman.
Great exchanges.
Good 1-2 combo by the Nightmare.
Take it easy.
2 minutes.
Take it easy.
Nice takedown.
Oh.
Gannon, great defense.
He was trying to hit that one.
Looking for another takedown. Iceman with the block. Front kick.
Get up on him. He ain't even trying to punch back. What the hell are he doing?
Iceman gets nailed by that head kick.
Watch him, he fight tigers. No one more Ethiopian. Come on, Tiger Fighter.
Shot to the body. 20 seconds on the clock here in the round. The flying knee. This whips that punch in. And that'll be the end.
Oh, wow. He's scared to get hit.
Nice shot lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands.
I took him down, though. That is sure. When and I took him down, he got on top. Strike.
Ready? Ready?
Round two. Joe, we saw a bit of action in the first round. They're getting each other's timing down, starting to figure out the distance, and I think they're going to get after it now. He's looking for the takedown. The Nightmare with a good connection. Hit him with the jab. Inside.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Here's a look at the striking accuracy. Landing 60% of his strikes. Good 1-2 by the Nightmare. That punch was blocked. Gets hit with that inside leg kick.
Oh, solid jab.
Closing the distance. He's got the clinch, Joe. Solid jab by the Nightmare. Inside leg kick connects. The Nightmare with a good knee to the body. That's a pretty nasty cut under his eye. And he's in full guard. Joe, both of them stand up here. And he connects. Iceman with a strong combination. Good block there.
And there's a takedown attempt.
And there's a lead right by the Nightmare. That's a good kick. Solid leg kick. And again, he gets back on his feet. Under 2 minutes on the clock here. Iceman gets the takedown.
Now made it clean.
Oh, good elbow. Very nice.
Joey's scoring with his
back. Oh, look at this. Unbelievable.
Check around. Knock out.
Pound KO.
I'm back.
Time now for our fight replay. And let's look at the replay and see the end of this
Got
fight.
You, Ethiopia.
This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's take a look at that from a different camera.
Gotcha.
Let's see
Go to sleep.
Again.
I'm like getting him a pillow and a blanket. He's sleeping.
That is all she wrote. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Cameron Leon is called a stop for this contest.
He's asleep. a champ. But I ain't can't say I'm the champ yet, but the winner. Iceman Davis. I took this one. Win by KO. Win by KO. Got him. Got him, boss. Got him. Go to 10-7. I don't got more wins than losses. I don't care. Second round. 3:26. KO, TKO. Davis over Caldwell. I'm getting closer to time. What's up, hearing it says, to say. He didn't succeed. What's going on? Hope you enjoy the show. Thank you for stopping by. Hit that like button, hit that sub. Gracefully appreciate it. Fight game, popular game. You think your opponent after that fight, the people are sportsmanship, gain some fans. Merry Christmas to you too. Hope you have a good one. See who I want to fight next. Thank you for stopping by. Fight game, short train sipper. Being watching several seasons of that TV show you like is not conducive to get a proper rest. You need to miss a training session. Get on to the next fight. Like your heat and succeed a show. Good enough to stop by. I could be good enough to give him a show. Win, lose, or draw. Go with the white and black. My lucky colors.
Execution is outstanding.
Fast hand, extremely fast, had 110 fighting career. Mm-hmm. never came easy. I had to fight for them 10 wins.
Iceman back in the octagon. The Executioner coming off a great training camp. And
what's up, Sweden? Oh yeah.
This guy is a world-class Brazilian jiu-jitsu artist. He has had massive success, not just inside the octagon.
So I got to stay off the ground with him. I'd love to submit 114 fights in his career. Then he come in doing a cartwheel, so I know I got to stay on my toes with him.
Our tail of the tape for this lightweight collision. The
26, I'm 37.
Iceman is 37.
I'm playing against the computer.
The rest is virtually identical. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Yeah, it's me versus the computer. Peter trying to cheat me though. 14-4. He can't give him his fifth loss. Oh, Sweden might get me though. What's up, Black?
Our referee for this fight is Herb Dean. Mike Goldberg alongside Joe Rogan.
Touch gloves, so respect. Oh, he got me. Wow, I ain't never beat nobody that quick. Oh.
Time now for our fight replay.
Wow. As
you can see here in the replay, it was the hook.
What happened?
Let's take a look at it again from a different angle.
What happened?
This right hand,
that was luck.
Picture perfect.
I'm gonna have to give Sweden a rematch. That was luck right there.
Boom! And then he's out.
Wow.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 14 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner of Knockout David.
Iceman wins by knockout.
Wow. Surprise me too, Sweden. Don't feel bad. Can't pronounce your last name, so I just call you Sweden. No disrespect. No disrespect, though. And I couldn't have a fight of the night. 14 seconds. Can't have a fight of the night. Oh, yes, I did. What is it? Let's say performance of the night. Okay. KO. Okay. I take that. Coach, another fighter was injured in your wrestler. Coach can spend some extra time with you. Train your clinch game will result in better game. See, y'all told me that before. Matthew told my brother. Like he may have something for me.
It's a lightweight bout between Iceman and the Cannon. The Cannon feels like he's never been better prepared for a fight. This guy is a great striker. What he wants to do is land hard and early, get the respect of his opponent, and
in Taekwondo, won 9 out of his last 10 and won 10 fights in his career.
The Cannon,
Cannon might put up. I might take this to the ground.
Coming off a strong training camp, he is pumped up and ready to go.
This guy has tremendous ground technique, and his ability to pass guard and get to a dominant position is elite.
Lost 7-1-11, can I win 12? Let's see.
Set to fight the Cannon. Arm tail of the tape for this lightweight fight. The Cannon.
37, 27, 5, 6, 5, 6, 155 pounds, 146. I got a 67 reach. You got 66 hoops. I got one on him.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC. Lightweight division.
3 rounds, 5 minutes. In the UFC.
A Taekwondo fighter holding a professional record of 9 wins, 1 loss. He's at 56 inches tall.
He only got 1 loss.
Fighting on Coconut Creek, Florida, the Cannon. And now with the PC's opponent, fighting out of the red corner. A Muay Thai fighter holding a professional record of 11 wins, 7 losses. He stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting
out of
Austin, Texas, Dan. And when the action begins, our referee,
Eve Levine. Eve Levine, our referee.
Eve Levine, call it down the middle.
And we are underway. 3-round fight. Black trunks for the Cannon. White trunks for Iceman. Joe, we have seen him throw body kicks that literally change the course of a fight.
Oh.
He tags him with the left. Oh, jumping knee. Hard left hand. Big shots.
Bag it up, bag it up. Take your time, take your time.
Hard straight punch.
Take your time, bag it up.
Powerful jab. Oh, big body kick.
Great job blocking that huge knee.
And there's another knee. Man, they've done a lot of damage to him.
Look at that, right to the temple.
Caught him again. Timing his strikes nicely.
Back it up.
Good leg kick.
Beautiful leg kicks.
It's a nice jab there, Joe. He's able to complete the single.
He's posturing up here.
He lands a solid elbow.
Full guard now.
I saw the cut when it was first open, Joe, but it's really swelling up quickly. Work from the bottom by the cannon.
Good elbow again.
Excellent posture.
Some ground and pound. Davis is passed to that.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Oh, he hurt him with that elbow.
Another big elbow.
He is landing some nasty elbows.
He comes over the top to the head punch.
Just punishing him.
Elbowed him in the face. Oh, another elbow. Oh, he's out cold.
First round knockout. First round knockout. First round knockout.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Here we see it from another camera angle. And here it is again.
First round, I got. He out.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eagle Davis is going to stop this contest at 4 minutes, 3 seconds in the very first round. Playing the winner by knockout, Davis!
The winner by knockout, Davis. First round knockout. First round knockout. That's number 2. Knockout in the first round. Second round one. What? I don't get no award for that. Well, I said y'all gonna do it. I'm almost close to retirement. Go look at the stats for the person who just came in. I had 2 takedowns, I believe. They only gave me 1. One more fight. It's the last fight for me. I'm gonna cut the stream off. We'll be right back.
Coming up next is a lightweight bout between Golden and Iceman.
USA.
Iceman.
USA.
And is set to enter the octagon.
This is a very skilled striker, Mike. He's got great timing, good power, extremely well-versed on his feet.
He had 112 fights in career. He's won 19 fights in career. Has had 19 fights in career.
Iceman steps inside the octagon. Looking to prove once again that he's one of the best in the world.
This guy is a wrestler, and wrestlers have had tremendous success inside the octagon, both because of their determination and work ethic.
Freestyle wrestling, producing 111 at his last 12 fights.
Where the bout takes place.
Call him Canadian.
Set to fight Iceman. Our tail of the tape for this lightweight fight. Golden is 26. Iceman is 38. Golden is 7 inches tall. He will have a 5-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
All right, Canadian, let's see what you can do.
Man is a Muay Thai fighter, very professional right now. 12 wins, 7 losses. He stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Austin, Texas, Davis. And now he uses his opponent, fighting out of the Redlands, a wrestler, very professional right now. 13 wins, 1 loss. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Golden! And when the action begins, we're looking for the charge.
Herb Dean, our referee for this lightweight bout, here tonight at Toyota Center in Houston, Texas. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Iceman, white trunks for Golden. Joe, he's got a ton of momentum. Very confident as he fights here in the octagon, coming off that knockout victory in his last fight. He looked outstanding, and tonight, he'd love another KO.
Nice.
Joe, he's really on point with his strikes tonight.
Oh, we got tagged with a hook.
Another big shot to the head by Golden.
He caught him again.
Both men came out. He circles to his left here.
He clipped him.
Good inside leg kick by Iceman.
Nice combo.
Wanted the uppercut.
And look how quick his counters are.
Trying to shoot. Davis with an elbow to the head. That one blocked.
They clinch up.
Good takedown. 3 minutes.
Vicious elbow lands to the head.
And again. Big one.
Huge elbow.
It is all over.
Goodness.
Another first round knockout.
My goodness.
Another first round knockout.
Ruthless, brutal ground and pound.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Here it is again from another angle. Here it is one more time. Boom! And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop for this contest at 2 minutes, 20 seconds of the play first round. Declaring the winner.
That would give him some Tylenol. I know he got a headache.
Iceman, winner by knockout.
Toyota's in Houston, Texas. I think Houston, Texas got the Toyota Center. Davis over Evans. 2 minutes, 20 seconds in the first round. TKO win. For the person who just came in, I'm gonna let you see the replay. So you see what just
it's a lightweight bout between Express and Iceman. Iceman, as always, very well prepared and extremely focused and ready to go to battle.
This guy has some of the best guard passing in all of mixed martial arts. His technique and the speed of his execution is outstanding.
Here, 113, lost 7, 20 fights sold off overall.
Thank you.
pumped up, very confident, and ready to battle in the
octagon. Come England.
He has pro kickboxing experience, Mike, and he made a very successful transition into mixed martial arts. You do not want to be on the receiving end of his kicks and punches. If he can keep this fight standing, I think he may finish this early by knockout.
Express enters the octagon, set for tonight's fight. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. Iceman is 7 years his elder. Express will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. This is the first fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Muay Thai fighter with a professional right now. 13 wins, 7 losses. He stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Austin, Texas, Dan! And now he calls his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer for the professional club. 15 wins, 1 loss. He stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 151 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England! Express! And the answer comes out of the top of the opponent is Mario Yamasaki.
Mario Yamasaki, our referee.
You ready?
And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Iceman. Black trunks for Express. The huge head kick is blocked. Nice hook. And a big leg kick. Man, Joey's connecting those punches. Nice kick to the body. He blocks that huge knee. Strong knee to the body by Iceman. Good work blocking that.
Nice. Very good exchanges here.
Nice, nice leg kick. Express with the left.
Misses with the kick.
Oh, he tagged him with that hook to the head. Rocked him with the left hand. Trying to stay out of trouble here. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. That's a big hook.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Big shot.
Oh, what an exchange.
Don't get up, don't fall.
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike. Oh, that head kick landed.
There it is.
Got the takedown.
He's got north south here, Joe.
He's now working from side control again. In half guard.
End it.
And he's up.
Nice block with a punch to the head. Great hook by Iceman. Looking for a takedown.
He'll try to complete the takedown again.
And he completes a single leg takedown.
Under a minute.
Those are some decent elbows.
Huge
oh,
elbow.
Man, that is rough. Oh, he's out cold.
It's all over.
Nasty ground and pound KO.
First round knockout. First round knockout.
Joe,
TKO.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's look at that from another angle. Check out this angle here. Boom! And then he's out.
And now with the official decision, Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaka is calling a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 16 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, David!
Iceman, winner by knockout.
And gentlemen, thank you everybody who stopped by for the fight. But it's time to end this stream for the night.